So you like making fancy cocktails at the comfort of your home, but you don't like the time spent on slogging and decrypting ambiguous cocktail recipes. We at Cocktail Room have got you covered. Welcome to our series on Cocktails Under 3 Minutes, starting right now. So take 2 ounces of your favorite whiskey. I always told you Jack for a whiskey, but you can pretty much add any whiskey that you like. I add a little bit more so that I finish the bottle. Now take half an ounce of freshly squeezed lime juice. Freshly squeezed lime juice makes a world of difference. Now pack your shaker with 10 to 12 good fresh mint juice. Then measure out half an ounce of simple syrup. I add a little bit more because I have a sweet tooth. Now for the most important ingredient to any cocktail, ice. Pack your shaker with as much ice as you can. Now slap that top back on and shake. Always shake it harder, faster, stronger. But always remember to have a smile on your face when you shake. Now open the top, take a double rock glass and fill it up with ice. Yeah, always bring the water first and add ice. Careful and pour your drink. Now, the whiskey smash is always double strained, but I single strain the drink because I feel those different pieces of mint make the drink that much more lively. Now, make sure you get every drop of your drink from your shaker. Now, slap a few mint sprigs and tuck them into your glass, and there you have your whiskey smash. So let us know in the comments below if your whiskey smash came in under 3 minutes. And as always, subscribe for more drinks. Cheers!